recent years at the top of the league and still drafting well enough to